This is an A-dec dental chair. It's listed in A condition, however it was unable to be tested due to power requirements. It requires 110 to 120 volts with 10 max amps and 50 to 60 hertz. Please see our website for further details. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.